Okay, today we're going to make this square knot sheepshank, also known as a reef knot. So, first of all, start off with this shape here. This half is going to be one half of your sheepshank. Make a bite on this side, the same size as this half. So pass this through here. And it's going to go round. To this side, through there. And tighten up. And now you will need to do is the crossing turns. So that's one loop, one bite, twisted, and fed through. On this side, make a bite, turn it from left to right, like that, and feed that through. There you go.